Hi, in this video I'm going to have a look at the fourth stage of the survival of the fittest event. The stage is about enhancing the chief gear badges, or the medals as they used to be called. This is normally not a stage where players will get a lot of points, so hopefully I can hold on to my position. I'm starting to be, maybe thinking I should. I currently have a good position, number 18. If I can hold on to the top 20, that would be very nice. But that might be quite difficult in the days to come. But we'll see about that. That would be really nice looking at the. The rewards. So that means 20 instead of 10 fragments if I can stay in the top 20, and I'm starting to be hopeful that at least the top 50 should be doable, which is already very very nice. Okay, I'm just going to normally these ingredients for this we get from the state versus state. I think there, since the last, from the capital clash, there was, I think, already one event where I have used some of my ingredients for the batches since the last capital clash. So I'm, might not have that much, but I'm just going to see if I can use what I have. To get at least some points, maybe some rewards. I haven't really looked ahead for that. So badge enhance. I'm just going to do them one by one, if I can at least do more than one. Seems from this that I should be able to do two. And that's probably going to be it. And I do have a bit more. Don't know when I got those. So that's it. Now both my ingredients are depleted. Batch tag still two, but it's not. I need more, and I'm just going to wait. The next capital clash is already in a couple of days, so hopefully there I can get some of the ingredients again. That would be very nice. Now let's see if that accumulated to any significant amount of points or not. Well, still 3.7 million, that is not bad, could have been more. I do get all the rewards, which is very nice. Those speed ups and those biocaps are very much appreciated. With respect to biocaps, I might start saving them up to up my VIP to a higher level. Ideally I get to VIP 8, which is still quite some points or bio caps. But that is, VIP 8 is giving a extra march slot and a daily legendary hero fragment. So that's quite interesting. So now with my event rank, went back to 17. I was that before, so that's quite nice. The gap to 21 is now still quite significant, but I'm Yeah, I don't expect to score many points in the days to come, so I might definitely drop some, but hopefully other players also won't score so much. But yeah, I could definitely still drop out of the top 20. That isn't an issue. Anyway, well, that was it for this stage. It's quite short. Actually, I'm already thinking about preparation for the next one. So now the next stage is still quite far away, but when it's getting closer, after these troop trainings are finished, I plan to do an upgrade of tier 9 troops to be able to start with quite some points for the power sprint stage that is tomorrow. That's a stage I don't have much speed ups left to use there, but still, yeah, with the normal time that I have, I would like to use. I just use that time to upgrade some more troops and to score some more points. And yeah, besides that, I have my research, and it's not going to accumulate to a lot of points, but I do have a research and two building upgrades going as well. So that is just some small amount of points that you basically get for free if I'm... Well, I might have to use a little bit of speed ups, but it's not going to be much. So that is, yeah, quite a nice way to at least get some points. Okay, that was it for this stage. I'm going to make another video tomorrow about the power sprint that I was talking about. And yeah, we are getting closer and closer to the end, and I'm yeah, at least starting to be very hopeful that I will end up in the top 50, and who knows, I can get higher. I will do my best. Hey, thanks for watching this video.